freedom from tyrants means disobedience, guys. It's enshrined in our very Declaration of Independence. I want to read Jefferson's words to you. When a long train of abuses and usurpations, pursuing invariably the same object, evinces a design to reduce them under absolute despotism, it is their right, it is their duty to throw off such government. A modern paraphrase goes like this: when tyranny becomes law, rebellion becomes duty.